Hi, I'm the girl in the cafe, and today I'm going to tell you what a macchiato is. A macchiato is an espresso with a bit of hot frothy milk. Now, macchiato actually literally means to stain or spot. So it's an espresso stained with a spot of hot milk. I like my macchiatos in a ceramic cup because I can smell the aroma of the coffee and I can feel the, I like the crema and the milk close to my mouth, as opposed to if it was made in a glass, the distance between the coffee and my lips is further. I'm gonna make one now. So it's a double espresso, a tiny drop of milk. I like to get nice frothy bit from under the top layer.